see.
Andrew, for now, thank you. More business news from Andrew on our desk in Hong Kong later in the program.
Now, let's talk about the virus. Obviously, the problems of how to relax a lockdown. The Indian state of Kerala has done a remarkably good job so far. It's been much praised in its efforts to curb the spread of the virus when the disease is on the rise across India. But the local authorities have put the state capital under lockdown. The decision comes after more than 200 cases, including a significant percentage of unknown source of infection. So what is happening and what are the lessons we can learn from this? Let's speak to an advisor with the Kerala government, Rajiv Sanalandan. Thank you for joining us, Rajiv. Now, one thing that we always have to mention in India is that obviously such a vast country, there are great differences from state to state of one policy or another. What was the reason you think that Kerala managed quite well?